is Juliana Palencia, aka Jujubee, and in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you my super easy wash and go routine, but I'm not gonna be using gel because you guys know I love my gel, but I'm gonna show you how I get super dip on, but still lots of volume in my hair, and I'm so excited to partner with Aussie to show you this affordable no gel wash and go routine. I'm starting out with a 2 day old bun. So honestly, I'm starting off really good. You know, my hair wasn't tangled. It was still pretty moisturized. So, you know, this was a really good base to start with. Of course, the very first thing that I'm gonna do is wet my hair and then I'm going to shampoo. So I'm gonna be using Aussie's Miracle Curl Shampoo, and this is a gentle cleanser infused with coconut oil and jojoba oil. And guys, it smells amazing. So I'm just gonna lather that all throughout my scalp and my hair. If you guys have been following me for a while, you know that I like to cleanse my hair because I don't wanna spend all this time doing my hair just to have product buildup and flakes. So I always make sure to get the length of my hair. And then after that, I spend time just rinsing it out and making sure that I put all of the product buildup in shampoo. So the very next thing I'm gonna do is condition. For my conditioner, I'm going to be using Aussie Miracle Curls. And guys, if you are my OG Instagram or YouTube follower, you guys know how much I love Aussie's conditioners. I mean, I've included in endless tutorials and Instagram posts. So this partnership is like a dream come true for me. Aussie's conditioners were one of the first products that I used when I went natural. So I feel like Jujubee 10 years ago would just be so proud of me right now. But guys, this conditioner is amazing. I mean, I love Aussie's conditioner for years now, and it just makes detangling so much easier. It has tons of slip, which is one of the most important aspects of a conditioner, in my opinion. It's making sure that it has slip and makes detangling a lot easier. And actually, my very first YouTube tutorial and my most viewed YouTube tutorial both are using Aussie conditioner. So next I'm gonna be using the Aussie 3-Minute Miracle, and you guys probably have already used this. I mean, this is really popular because it's so good. It makes my hair feel so moisturized and soft. It's pretty much like the regular conditioner, but times 10. And actually, I sometimes use this as my detangling conditioner because it is just so bomb. So I'm gonna let that sit in for the rest of my shower, and then I rinse it out, and now it's on to leave-in. For my leave-in, I'm gonna be using the Aussie Miracle Curls leave-in, and as you guys can see, this is lighter, much more watery product, which makes it really moisturizing. But for a no gel wash and go, I definitely need something thicker, so I'm gonna be pairing this with the Aussie Miracle Curls Frizz Taming Cream, which as you guys can see is a much thicker and creamier consistency. And when I do my no gel wash and goes, I like to make sure that I use two leave-in conditioners. The first one is to help moisturize my hair, and the second one is thicker so that it can have much more hold and definition to my hair. Moving on to the next section, I'm going to be spraying my hair with water because my hair was starting to dry, and I love applying my leave-ins on dripping wet hair. I feel like that's how I get the best, most defined results. So again, I'm going to be applying the leave-in, which is my lighter moisturizing product, and then next I'm going to be taking the Frizz Tamer Cream, and as you can see, it's a creamier product. This is what helps to have hold and definition to my hair and help it to stay, because as I'm recording this voiceover, my hair, this wash and go lasts 7 days, so that's what's going to help. On top of this Miracle Curls curl defining oil, this isn't a typical oil, it's much thicker. So I feel like this helped to add definition and hold to my hair as well. By the way, all of these products are super affordable and I linked them down in the description box below, so make sure you check it out. And the last step I'm going to be doing is blow drying my hair. And when I'm doing a no gel hair routine, I really love to blow dry because I feel like it helps my curls to set. You know, when you're using gel, that helps your curls to set, but when not using gel, blow drying really is a good replacement and helps to prevent my hair from frizzing up during air drying. So this is the final results, guys. I am so happy. I feel like my hair is so defined, but with tons of volume, and my hair feels so moisturized. And also, guys, can we appreciate the growth that I have? Because I don't know if y'all know, I cut my hair recently and I'm so happy with how it's grown. Yes. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and thank you for Aussie for partnering with me. I hope you guys have a great day, and make sure you check out the description box for the products linked below. Bye guys.